The pollen filter is located in the passenger footwell. Undo the four screws at the corners. Remove the panel. That exposes the filter. Notice how it curves up here and follows this line when you reinstall a new one. So it just comes out. You can see that line which it follows.
Take a note of the airflow direction on the side of the filter.
New air filter in. Obviously following the curvature of the filter housing. Put the cover back on, screw in, and you're done.